Got everything there? Quick. Good. I've been sprinting through the day, this day off so far, you know. I've been rushing through stuff. I've been getting some stuff done, you know, whatever. Anyways, here it is, people. Also, something I should just warn you, I got something right off the morning. I was actually never predicted, but I accidentally got something while we were bored and just want to have to grind something because I have school and all that stuff. You know, we have all that stuff. So, yeah. So this stream will be only a very minimalistic. What is English anymore? So, yep. Oh, exactly what I was waiting for. What are we getting now? What are we getting? Is there another petite? Wait! Shiny FROOLEV! Can you attack? Wait, hold on. Shiny? Let's go! Shiny FROOLEV, register in the Bloximon Dex. Let's go, people! That is a nice shiny Bloximon there, if I could say so myself. A shiny, where are you at? Shiny FROOLEV. With an upgrade. Booyah, good chat. Let's see it. Bam! Oh my god. What's with your legs there? Some sort of cartoonish legs that someone made. With those legs, bruh. All right, that's actually hilariously cool, because I've actually wanted to get this thing for a while, and now, ladies and gentlemen, we got another register deck in the Boximon, and that includes a number 18. So that's cool, and yeah, surprisingness is going to never end, and that's gonna be a highlight, another one. So that was two highlights, basically. One I forgot to do yesterday, and now we got another one. So yep. Obviously, I will delete most of these highlights after I run it for some future, but anyways, yeah. So, yeah, let's go ahead now and register, and not register, but just let's move on, you know? Let's move on to the next one. In the meantime, I don't have anything, something new that I'm just going to currently go for. And not like any other games or something. I mean, except robots. This is Wait, is that a shiny? Are you serious? I wanted to go for this thing. Alright, give me a minute. I'm almost done. Are you? Well, that's a turn of event. It spawned up top here. This is not usually what happens, but you know what? It did. What is that? It's like, was it like 3k or something? Or how much was it? That was 100. well, beauty. And what are you trying to fly with your back? You have something on your back, or you're actually flying like this every, usually every once a week. Well, that's pretty cool. So now we can maximize also, you know, the thing about Bob, you know, foul. Bam. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this will be the new register in the Box of Mother X. No. Alright, night. Alright, I'll be right back. Literally, the background music is pretty good. Thanks. Alright, also have to eat now, so I'm gonna have to be right back for the moment. But in the meantime, this is a really good highlight, because I've never got... This is a very, one of the few rarest thing in the game. One of the few top, because you don't get usually ever these Bloxamon. For example, these one at the bottom, the one with Hypetad, Kabooms, Foul, Trubbit, and Dundee. Those are most likely a rare encounter spawn, so if you wanted to try to get these things, you have to get very lucky, and this is one of the few rarest ones. And look at this. Look at this one. It's like literally not an owl. So, nice.
No, this never happened to me before, right? So, Zidrite is going to be poisoned here. It's going to be obviously going for another attack. This time it goes for a brave, but picked like Slave Talk races. No, this never happened to me.
Oh!
So Zidrite is going to be poisoned here. It's going to be obviously going for another attack move. This time it goes for a Brave Burst. Like, that's actually not bad, right? Because that's going to do recoil damage. And Charmeleon still lives there. I think that the max health is definitely helping me out too. Now, I think this Zidrite is possibly like... I definitely think it's like max health. And I think it's got some like EVs in like defense or specialness. Because it definitely isn't max attack, because I should have gone down there. So unfortunately, I am going to get a Sleep Talk and I hit Rest, which sucked. And I'm going to be going down to a Spirit Shackle here. But that's all good, Charmeleon.
Oh my.
There. Now I can possibly swap in one of my other Pokemon and try and deal with
it.
So I'm thinking here, maybe the bulky defensive Sceptile can come into use here. I could, you know, burn up their health with Brave Bird, set the grassy terrain up, and maybe try and take out the Aurora's right with the Gengar. So I knew that I was going to outspeed. But that's all good, Charmeleon did its role there. Now I can possibly swap in one of my other Pokemon to try and deal with this, right? So I'm thinking here, maybe the bulky defensive Sceptile can come into use here. But that's all good, Charmeleon did its role there. Now I can possibly swap in one of my other Pokemon to try and deal with this, right? So
I'm thinking I'm just here, not gonna even look at it. I'm just gonna just look, I'm just gonna make sure I accept that it's gonna be a catching one. What? I'm sorry, did that just actually... Wait, how? Okay, that's the first time I ever see that thing before. It actually would have just dodged. I'm dodged. How did I say dodge? Bruh. It did not dodge. It went off. Damn it. Alright, also, if Shiny Mushroom runs, it's a run. Of course, it went in.
And Sceptile lives that one pretty well right there. So the Zidrite is going to take some recoil damage here. I am going to get some more health back from the grassy terrain, as is the Zidrite.
Shiny
we got the grassy terrain up on the field here. We got some toxic damage. Hopefully this will be enough to take out the Zidrite with the Giga Drain. And then the Zidrite eats a berry.
Ooh, wait, whoa, hold the mode. Wait. Our question, wait. Okay, never mind. I thought, yo, it looks cool when it actually does that, you know? Look at that, look at the effect around it. It looks like an actual, like, some sort of, I don't know what it is, like, hold on. Ooh, spooky. Nice. I mean, this thing is not that bad, but it's super scary because it's actually like a Mimao in Kichi Woods. So, yeah, scary and the most. Ooh.